there? Max? Max, is that you? Max? Where are you, Max? Please. No, please, Max, no, I'm sorry. Please don't, Max, no, please. Max? Where are you, Max? Please.
The letter was staring at me. Piece of paper looked dangerous.
Thank you. Max, something happened at the office today.
Slowly, the green nightmare faded, leaving dark stains on my soul that would never come off. I felt like flatlining. I was all shook up. I woke up in a cold sweat, sick and tired to the bone, lying in a puddle of my own puke. The hag had said take me to Cold Steel before it had all gone crazy. It was a clue. The only one I had. It took me forever to crawl back to my feet and hit the road, but when I did, I drove straight to Cold Steel Foundry outside the city. In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew.
Damage assessment.
Yes, sir, in that plant.
folder on the table told a grim tale.
Up
monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
Yes, sir, that's that.
I had taken on the role, following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
You can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
I think he's dead already.
Let's do it.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex
immediately. We've got company.
The self-destruction sequence.
I had seen the logo on the floor before. Using the workstation when he died. The half-life of the lab rat had ended online, his password blinking on the screen. 665, neighbor of the beast.
In there for sure.
I need you to get me through the decontamination chamber airlock.
You're crazy! No way! The place is blowing up, for Christ's sakes!
Either that or back to the cell. Your choice.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Attention.
caught in the middle of the deadly web that was the Valkyr case. The dagger-heeled woman had come and gone a long time ago. There was nothing more for me here. The bunker's name was acting as a self-fulfilling prophecy. Together a jigsaw. I felt thin as death. Bad cop on the take, a cowardly right-hand man fleeing from the scene, leaving his paid thugs to do his dirty work.
come out wherever you are.
You know, I really hate people that refuse.
The payphone started to ring. Woden was waiting. It was an impressive floor show, but I decided to leave early anyway. It was only a one-story fall. Lucky me. One of the monitors showed what was left of the inner circle.
Thank you.
A videotape lay on the desk. Woden had left me a present. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me. Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose. The Inner Circle had quite a track record.
CIA, FBI.
Take him down. Shoot to kill. Let's finish this.
Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. We'll be right back.
action movies.
Yo!
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office. I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office. The unmarked chopper was Horn's pet guardian. Inhuman and flawless, it was stalking me. Bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up. Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end. Personal computer was on. Valkyrie.
You are fighting a losing battle. You cannot survive this. You will die. Stop fighting. Make it easy for yourself. Accept your fate. You will die here.
Thank you. last left off.
Thank you.
seconds to lift off.
The cables were too thick for bolts. I'd have to find their weak spot to cut them.
She's on board. We're out of here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over. The storm.